What is up, ladies and gents? What's up, ladies and gents? My name is Jazzyman. Welcome to Forza Horizon 5. I apologize if you heard that twice. They gave me two start notifications. Anyway, appreciate y'all being here. Hope you're having a great day. I know I am. Today, I thought we would do a bit more festival stuff. Starting off with maybe this one again. Oh, I've done this already. So now I need to get straight down to business, earn a total of 9 stars in drift zones. I still don't think I have drift zones. I don't think I can do that yet. And then, these are daily challenges. I've completed one already. Okay. Well, we got these, and then this. These are photo challenges. Yeah. So we got the Horizon Tour Co-op Championships and Danger Sign and Off the Grid. So I'm thinking about doing the Danger Sign first. Here. Ford S100. So. S1900. So. To do that. I think we are literally already in one that qualifies for this. Yes. I am. So we get to drive this giant dually off a cliff. I don't know about y'all, but that sounds really fun. So, we're gonna do that. And then I believe we got 2 barn finds. We do got 2 barn finds to go locate. And then we'll maybe do this one, which requires a 700 off-road. So, shall we go? Got this big old dude. Dressed in the American flag.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
No, I don't.
Turn right.
That's 7 miles. Jesus, it is. Okay.
Recalculating route. In 100 yards, turn right. In 100 yards, turn right. Turn around when it is safe to do so. 200 yards, turn left. 200 yards, turn right. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Go for it up. You know, I used to give a lot of shit to Fords, but the newer Fords, so it's like the older Fords and the newer Fords I've liked, but it's like 2003 to like 2016, I don't like those Fords. Those Fords, I just, I don't know, those are the ones that I think feel everyone makes fun of. That's our danger station. Let's hope we get this first try. That's a long drive back up. We need to find a way. Side. All rocky here. Looks like our way's up right there. What is our goal? Oh, we only need 820 feet. Problem is, this truck's gonna be heavy. Now we're going uphill. It's much speed as I can for this. I love the music's picking up right as I'm doing this. Feet!
Turn around.
I cleared 1,000.
So.
Oh! This truck not count as a Ford? Jump to manufacturer. Does this seriously not count as a Ford? Wow. Okay. Well, we got this. Wasn't expecting that. Okay,
turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 yards, you will arrive at your destination.
Better with that one. Seasonal challenge complete. Festival playlist. Okay. Seasonal playground game. Championship. B700 off-road. Okay, well, that's the case. We're gonna fast travel here.
Bad luck.
Good. Off-road vehicle.
We're looking for spectacular flights and safe landings. Not the other way around.
What? We need an off-road vehicle. Well, one's just classes off-road. Buying a car. Filter. Well, that's weird. The only one it could be is this. No, no, we can kill one of these. The welcome, this standard. this one.
Buy that.
Tell her. I really like this look, the gold fade. So we're gonna go with that. Yeah, I'm gonna buy it. It's only 250,000. And then we're gonna upgrade it. And then we can do the games. Hopefully that works. Alright? Because we've been having connection issues. Upgrade and tuning. Yeah, all wheel drive. Okay, so we're keeping it with the stock engine. Better braking, better handling. Yep. And off-road. See how well we can get that. 1 second, ladies and gentlemen. Alright. Well, I think that's about as much as we can do to this car. There. Yeah. Okay. Why not? Install setup. B700 off-road. And now that I look at it, I don't like this paint job. So we're switching. I do like the Mad Max one, though. Didn't see that the first time around. Here. I wonder if I can just start it from here.
In 400 yards, turn left. 400 yards, turn left. Recalculating route. In 200 yards, turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
Strike first, gotta keep your head when all becomes tragic.
going to be possible with the internet issues that they're having.
You like it?
Okay. Here we go.
This is survival. It's like a regular car zombie movie, but split into teams. Infected try to infect the other team, survivors try to survive until the clock runs out. Between rounds, you swap. Whoever spreads the infection fastest wins. Got it? Go, Team Survivor! Run, hide, help your team!
Nice heal. I think your teammate's gonna pull through.
You're infected. Quick, tag an uninfected teammate.
Hey. teamwork.
Good job, everyone. That was close.
Go, team infected. Chase down those survivors.
The survivor joins the infected horde.
Oh, that was too easy.
Good job, everybody.
Nice win. If you get tired of being a Horizon superstar, you might have a promising career as a survival expert. This is Team King. Multiple kings with multiple crowns. So snatch crowns to score points for your team. Most points wins. You're not a king. Better snatch some crowns. onto that crown to score points. You're a king. Now put your foot down and hold that crown. I told you that crown came with a speed limiter. Better hand it off to a teammate, fast.
That's fine, team. That's fine. Hey, it's 1-1 now. We got this. We got this.
This is Team Flag Rush. It's like Flag Rush football, except you take turns attacking and defending. Most flags wins. Defending team, steal flags from the attacking team to stop them from scoring. Nice tackle. Knocked the flag right out of there. Attacking team, grab those flags and get them back to the score zone safely. That's a flag! Now stick it in the back of the net, or whatever. Ouch! Lost your point and your flag. Dust yourself off and go get another one. Flag, 1 point. Nice. You're gonna need more.
Good job, everybody. Good job.
Amazing team effort. There's no I in team or in flag rush. But there is a great big fat one in winner.
Gotta do is last longer. Alright, last time they never even got us. Alright, we got this. This is all us. Let's do this. We'll be right back. GG, boys. GG. GG. Gents.
Have you heard of the Carrera Panamericana? I've just been told about another barn find nearby. Shall we go find it?
Jesus. There's so many barns.
Around,
we got three.
When it is safe to do
yeah,
so.
That was the playground game. Hope y'all enjoyed that. Let's go look for the barn finds now. Preferably in a faster.
Arrived at your destination.
There it is. I had the high ground.
Trail. That makes sense. In the 60s, there was a ban on imports, so the government allowed them to be built here. Gracias for finding it.
Interesting.
I'll get it running. Shouldn't.
Now we can head down here. Fast travel down here.
Take long. These things are indestructible. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
this.
It's like an old Baja truck.
The champion of the U.S.
Needs new tires.
Muy mala condición. Think I can get any.
So, I'm gonna go back down to the moulin.
Down to the. I'll call you.
Festival playlist? Bet. Sweet. More useful, okay. I'll get this one done. So I want to see if they're gonna sort modern. And I want to do it with not super car.
Turn around.
Got that knocked out.
Got some beer when you have time.
Can you get them? That's it. Like an entire episode dedicated to the elevator. Thing is, I'm cross site because it's best. They're weak, so I want to get them done. Yeah, ladies and gents, I want to thank you for joining me for this episode of Forza Horizon 5. Hope you had a game, subscribe to Twitch, Twitter, support, and stay jazzy.